Hello, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This is Swati Parthasarathy. I hope you guys are doing really great. So, 3 weeks back, I did a vlog regarding a Nykaa haul. So, if you haven't checked it out, then I'll leave the link somewhere on the screen here. Do check it out. So, during the Nykaa sale, I had purchased a face serum from the brand Garnier Vitamin C. So, in today's vlog, I'll be doing a full-fledged review about this product. So if you are interested, then do watch the video till the end. And also if you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon to get a notification whenever I upload a new video. So now let's get into the video. Face serum is used after cleansing and toning and before using the moisturizer. So any face serum, the texture will be like fluidy and the consistency will be really thin. So when you apply, you don't feel it heavy and it gets absorbed into skin really soon. And it does contain active ingredients which gives you the faster result. So mine is like dry skin type and I want my skin to be hydrated all the time, and these face serum actually does that. It hydrates your skin really well, and that is the reason I love using face serum in my skincare routine. So before using Garnier serum, I was using Lotus brand Lotus
1 eternity later
and Pythorex anti-aging serum. After that I wanted to try something new, and that is when my hands went on this Garnier face serum. I'm using this from past 3 weeks and I absolutely love this product. So before telling my opinion, I'll show you the product detail, product packaging and how I apply it, the texture, the fragrance, everything. So keep watching the video. So this is the outer packaging of the product, and this serum is a booster serum which is enriched with yuzu lemon extract and 30x vitamin C. So yuzu lemon is a Japanese citrus fruit which is very rich in vitamin C. So this serum consists of lot of vitamin C which helps in brightening your skin and also help in reducing your dark spots. So this is for all skin type and it is dermatology tested, and also you can see the direction how to use, and this is a 30 ml bottle. So the actual cost of this is 449 rupees, but due to the Nykaa sale I got in much lesser price. I'll leave the link somewhere on the screen here. So now I'll show you the actual product. So this is the product, and when you hold it, like, you will know the quality of the bottle is really good, and also it is like travel friendly, but need to be a little bit careful during the travel because it's a glass bottle. So you have a dropper, so you can take the sufficient amount of product and use. So now I'll just swatch it on my hand. The color of the serum is like a milky white in color, and also using the dropper you can take sufficient amount of product. It gets absorbed into the skin really well and the fragrance is very mild. I'm using this face serum right after cleansing my face. So right now I've just used lip balm and kajal for the video purpose, else nothing I've used on my skin. So I've taken few amount of the face serum and I'm applying it on my face and giving a gentle massage. So after the serum get absorbed, you can see the glow on my skin. And right after the serum get absorbed, I'm using the moisturizer. So here I'm using Lotus moisturizer, which is my favorite, and this actually hydrates my skin really well. So here is my honest review about this product. So mine is dry skin type and I want my skin to be really hydrated, and this serum actually does that. It hydrated my skin really well and it also gave glow to my skin. So I already showed in the video, like, once I applied the serum you could see the glowness, and also there was a dark spot here and it also reduced, and even there was a little bit of suntan here, it has actually reduced. So I really obsessed with this product and I highly recommend this product to you guys. And if you're looking for any good serum, then definitely you can buy this. And also it is like super affordable, you can get it online from Amazon, Nykaa, Flipkart and all, and also you can get it in the local store as well. So people who have allergic to citrus, though it has written like all skin type, but still if you are allergic to citrus, then do the patch test and then apply. So yes, that's all for today's vlog. I hope this video will help you out, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to hit the like button. So I'm ending the video right here. So see you in the next video. Until then, take care, bye bye, see ya.